The global life expectancy is 71.4 years, but in the US, it's a bit higher at 78.6. This amounts to 28,689 days, or 2,478,700,000 seconds alive on Earth. So what can happen to you in that time? You produce 0.4 milliliters of saliva per minute and 0.5 to 1 liter per day. That means in a lifetime, you could fill anywhere between 180 to 360 bathtubs full of spit. Men cry an average of one time per month and women 2.7 times, giving you an average of 1,745 good cries per lifetime. The average adult is not getting their 10,000 steps in, as the average US adult only takes around 5,100 steps per day. But in a lifetime, it ends up being a pretty impressive 146 million steps. If the average stride length is 0.71 meters, then you'll walk around the length of the equator around 2.6 times. Men are continually making new sperm, producing 1 to 10 trillion sperm cells in a lifetime, and people generally start having sex around age 16 or 17. The baby boomers have had an average of 11 sexual partners, but millennials are only expected to have around 8 sexual partners throughout their lives. From the ages 20 to 60, it's estimated that you learn 1 to 2 new words per day, with an average total of 42,000 words. This number declines as we age and is likely related to our brain decaying at a rate of 5% per decade after the age of 40. The average person 15 years and older in the US works 7.9 hours per day, and with the average age of retirement being 63, you'll spend about 16 years in total at the office. But are you really working or just looking at memes? One study found that young adults use their phones 5 hours per day and check their phone in 30-second bursts 85 times a day. When you do the math, that adds up to almost 13 years on your phone. That doesn't even include Netflix, where subscribers spend upwards of 500 hours per year streaming content, which means at this rate you'd spend around 4.5 years watching Netflix. In your lifetime, you might be a millionaire, with the average bachelor degree holder earning $1.8 million and those with a college degree earning $1.1 million. Of your fortune, alcohol consumption accounts for about 0.9% of annual income, with $515 spent on alcohol per year. Per day, men sleep about 496.4 minutes and women sleep 507.6 minutes on average, a statistically significant 11 minutes more than men, which means more than a third of your life is spent snoozing. But even when you're awake, we spend 10% of the day with our eyes closed, as the average person blinks 28,800 times per day, or 15 to 20 blinks per minute. By the age of 30, you'll likely get the flu twice every decade. The incidence may decrease as medicine continues to improve, but may also increase because of the amount of time we spend indoors. A study in the Journal of Nature found that we spend 87% of our lives indoors and 6% in a vehicle. The Earth, which you are currently standing on, will travel 73,884 million kilometers in your lifetime. So no matter what happens, you've traveled billions of kilometers through space. And that's pretty cool. Thank you so much for watching. Now you know what happens in one lifetime. You can also find out what happens in 1 minute in another video, which we'll link to over there. It is equally as fun.
And it's actually 1 minute long.
Literally.
Subscribe to ASAP Science for more weekly science videos. You can follow us on Instagram and Twitter. But if not, we'll see you next week.
Peace. See ya.